There will be no negotiations today.
The Trade Federation will not be partaking in this.